No, I'm not nuts. I mean, like I said, I think, although a few people would dispute that, I think, just highly motivated, highly motivated. I think that the driving force, like I said, is having been a leukemia survivor. I know that when I was first diagnosed, I needed to know that, you know, the illness could be beaten, it could be overcome. And that's a real personal thing. And, you know, somebody today is going to be diagnosed with cancer and leukemia, and they might just think, oh, hey, I know that guy who did the New York Marathon, he had leukemia. You know, it's not the end, it's not the finish. And, you know, it might give them some hope and encouragement in fighting their own personal battles.
Man, you're in over your head.